The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Paducah, Kentucky. Weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet!
Do you know what Paducah, Kentucky's known for, Byron?
What's that, Corey?
Nothing except Ricochet. He is their biggest export. This guy can do it all. The preeminent high flyer in the game lives for the adrenaline in his veins. This is about to blow your mind. There is nothing Ricochet can't do.
One of the most positive, confident athletes in the game today. The future of flight has arrived. This has got to be one of the most frightening moments that we've ever experienced here. What exactly is that? This crowd is stunned.
I feel stunned. This uncomfortable feeling has just taken over the entire WWE universe.
Making his presence felt.
Just such an eerie existence.
And his opponent, weighing in at 285 pounds, The Fiend.
Mind control, it seems.
I'll do you one better, Michael. It's just pure evil.
Can you imagine standing in the ring across from this man or monster?
I'd rather not. I'd rather not be anywhere near this human being.
I said all along this dude's got a split personality.
We're seeing the worst of it right now.
Ricochet loves the fast-paced style. Oh, clothesline!
Here we go. Bray Wyatt setting it up.
This should do it right there.
Bray Wyatt gets the W. Bray Wyatt wins it.
Here is your winner, The Fiend, Bray Wyatt.
A terrific victory for Bray Wyatt here tonight.
The new face of fear took the world in his hands tonight. It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Boom! It could be nap time.
Bray Wyatt reverses it.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam! Suplex.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Snap headbutt. Oof. Boom! Summon the sister.
Superstars appear to be in here tonight. I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
And guys, you have to respect how much pride he has in what he does.
I don't know, Michael. I understand the importance of having pride in what you do, but sometimes I think he can be a bit overbearing. I don't know if he means to be, but that's definitely how he comes across at times.
Gentlemen, get ready for WWE's best-kept secret to make his presence known tonight. I'd say it's no longer a secret that Buddy Murphy is one of the most explosive superstars in WWE today. This match could really go either way, guys, though it sounds like Tulsa has already made their decision on who they want to win.
Had it scouted. Not where he wants to be right now. What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Wow, what a sequence.
A well-aimed strike.
Proving tough to catch.
Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Buddy Murphy calls himself the Unstoppable. He has the size, speed, aggressiveness, and intelligence to back that up. How do you even compete against a superstar like that?
You're right, Michael. He does have all those things, but the key to beating Murphy is to refuse to play his game. Refuse to let him get into your head, especially when he starts to get desperate.
Look at Murphy. Does he look like a desperate man? Absolutely not.
But you can't go into a match against Murphy without being a little cautious. You gotta stay on him, never giving him any room to breathe.
Planted down across the back.
Clothesline!
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Oh man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
What's he gonna do with it? Gets him with a counter.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that. Backbreaker.
That'll realign your vertebrae.
He evades the attack.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Now in full control.
Brain Buster!
Good God, that's devastating.
His offense is on point right now.
This is what he feeds off of. It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Just shrinking at will.
He's stalking his opponent.
Here we go. 450, nailed it.
That'll hurt. DDT. Cover. Two.
He's still in it. I can't believe it.
Wow.
What a counter!
Down, what a gourd buster!
Oh, what a nasty knee lift. He is just reeling from that offense.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
Wasn't expecting that.
Powerbomb! And shoulders are down.
Oh, man, what a near fall that was.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top.
Look at this.
Great agility there.
He has something big planned.
Oh, boy, ready to strike, guys. What are we going to see?
Big-time knee, lariat combo. Oh, no.
Someone call the orthodontist.
Eludes the attack. Oh, it's going to be interesting. Kick to the midsection. Oh, look at this.
Ataxia.
Night-night.
Jeez, I felt that one over here.
Two!
The singles contest has a victor.
your winner via pinfall.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good.
I think business is about to pick up.
Drop kick hits the mark. Oh, solid contact there.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
Now with complete control. Down with a power bomb. Oh, right up there.
Contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan.
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
Say these women definitely look ready to get this one started.
So am I, Michael. I don't think I've ever seen these women give a poor performance. And I'm willing to bet tonight will be no different.
Bad news. Someone just drew the Queen of Spades.
And from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Shayna Baszler.
Trained in catch wrestling, a true student of the game, a real submission magician.
And she's been a member of Ronda Rousey's MMA Four Horsewomen, so you know she knows a thing or two about being a winner.
You can just look at all of her accomplishments in NXT to know that. We'll watch her in the ring tonight when the bell rings.
And Byron, this match will undoubtedly go a long way in proving which competitor is the premier force in the women's locker room.
And because of that, Michael, I'm willing to bet all the other women are surrounding the monitors in the back right now, getting ready for this one.
Liv Morgan is all about creating chaos. Liv will be looking to find opportunity in the midst of mayhem.
And then there's Shayna Baszler, one of the most intimidating, dominant, and downright terrifying women to ever set foot in NXT.
I'd say you don't want to get on Baszler's bad side, but now that this match is happening, that might be too late.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Heavy shooting right hand.
She's got the shoulders down.
Well, that was a close call.
Oh, God, face first.
Shayna Baszler has tormented the NXT women's locker room. She made an enemy out of every woman she's come in contact with in WWE. How does that play into a one-on-one match against her?
Well, Baszler's had a target on her back since she came here, and she absolutely hasn't made it any easier with her attitude. But that attitude and her behavior have also given a mental advantage over her opponents, and that's an advantage Shayna can use here. While her opponent's busy getting emotional over Baszler hurting her feelings, Baszler can just focus on putting her to sleep.
Things aren't looking good for her.
heinous assault from the Queen of Spades.
Dictating the pace of the match now.
Hammerlock applied.
Oh, no, no.
It's gonna break their arm.
Oh, man.
Gosh, why?
Nice armbar stretch.
Very painful.
That's how you punish your opponent.
Stomping. Ouch. Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way.
Lives to fight another day. Now back to the ring.
Boom, right to the jaw. You can pick up your teeth in section 112.
Nice armbar stretch. Very painful. That's how you punish your opponent. Great decision by Liv Morgan to capitalize.
Hair pull, neck slam.
I see where she's going with this.
Harsh impact.
She goes down hard.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Could be nap time.
Whoa, didn't expect to see that.
Me either, Cole. Maybe she didn't have it locked in as well as she hoped.
Boom! Bicycle knee strike.
Oh, on the jaw.
Here's the cover.
Two. Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here.
Section.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here. Torture your opponent's neck. I like it.
Will it be?
Great decision by Liv Morgan.
Front face lock applied into the guillotine.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
Devastating elbow.
She goes back in the ring now. Something big is coming.
Suplex.
Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Oh, heavy duty right hand.
Could be nap time. Shayna Baszler gets the win.
Here is your winner, Shayna Baszler.
The
nicely done, picking up the win here.
It's wins like that that makes this girl such a force to be.
Business is about to pick up.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Oh, what a shoulder breaker.
In the corner now.
WWE Universe! Don't you dare be sour! Clap for your longest reigning tag champs and feel the power!
Please sit down, Byron. Please.
I can't help it. I got a goosebump parade running up and down my body. The New Day's here.
A goosebump. Great.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 497 pounds, Big E and Kofi Kingston, the New Day.
A record-breaking tag title reign, winning the WWE Championship, hosting WrestleMania. The New Day make a very strong case as the greatest faction of the modern era.
And you know how they did it, Michael? With the power of positivity!
Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 479 pounds, Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso, the Usos.
The Usos make a very strong case for the greatest tag team of this generation.
An accolade they richly deserve, Saxton. In fact, given all their titles and five-star classic matches, I'd venture to say the Usos are still one of the most underrated tag teams around.
Time to get this match going.
The former powerlifting and NCAA football standout Big E has come a long way in sports entertainment.
Really, Saxton? I wouldn't consider wearing a unicorn horn on my head and pouring sugary cereal in the mouths of strangers as making an indelible mark in the annals of WWE. Just implying such a thing is absurd.
Maybe you should try it.
And now here's Big E.
Setting up for it.
Big E with the excellent move to get out.
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Exploder suplex.
Oh, no, 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 no.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Not looking good for Jimmy Uso here.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
That'll turn your lights out.
It'll destroy your face.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
A missed attempt there.
Nice kick out there.
Tagged in.
Nice Russian leg sweep.
Big E exploiting the opening. Oh, God, that hurt. Producing a trampling. Kofi Kingston is tagged in. Samoan drop. Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
Whoa, Jimmy Uso dodged that one.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Gutbuster.
Good way to fracture a rib.
Just relentless.
Running knee. Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Snap suplex.
That's how you dominate your opponent.
Some miscues from Jey Uso here.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Textbook jumping clothesline. Ooh. Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
I love that move.
Kofi's getting busy.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
What a suplex. Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy though.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Saves his partner there. Man, that one was in tight. In the hard way.
Belly-to-belly suplex.
Tag made.
Think something bad is about to happen to their opponent.
In off the tag. Kofi Kingston with the offense. Monkey flip. right to the throat.
And it's Jey Uso getting out of that one.
Jumping elbow drop.
Hoping to end it early.
Plenty of fight left.
A lot of fight left in Kofi.
Uh-oh. Soul kick. And an uppercut.
And off the tag is Jimmy Uso.
What's he got in mind? Jimmy Uso is showing signs that it could be ending soon.
Yeah, Jimmy's got to figure something quick.
He's getting absolutely trounced right now, guys. At this point, he probably doesn't even know which corner's his. It's pretty hard to make a tag when you don't know where your corner is.
Jimmy Uso is going to need to get his comeback on lockdown.
Good call.
Watch this here.
Move,
I love that move.
This is not where you want to be.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
One, two, three.
A win like that says a lot about a duo.
Here are your winners, Big E and Kofi Kingston, the New Day.
A very decisive victory here tonight.
If these guys choose to stay together, they have all the makings of being one of the best duos WWE has ever seen.
Folks, you're just tuning in. You just missed one of the greatest tag team matches I've seen in years.
When you talk about power, you talk about this man.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
One of the most impressive athletes ever to step foot in a WWE ring. A successful mixed martial artist, Lashley is finally back where he belongs in WWE.
Well, to that point, Corey, this is a man of Bobby Lashley who spent 10 years away from WWE, but he came back because he felt like he had unfinished business. He felt like he had more he wanted to accomplish. And so far, Bobby Lashley is on track to do just that. One of the most physically imposing superstars to ever step foot inside a WWE ring.
The Scottish Psychopath.
And his opponent from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
I believe a future world champion in WWE. Byron, this man is just hungry.
It's proven in his actions, and Drew McIntyre has made it his mantra to eradicate complacency from WWE by any means necessary.
The almighty Bobby Lashley is maybe the most physically powerful superstar we've ever seen. His build is perfectly suited to in-ring competition.
And across the way is Drew McIntyre, a competitor custom built to dominate the WWE ring with his impressive array of abilities and power that could drop a giant.
More like custom built to inflict pain. I think Drew enjoys the suffering of his opponents a little too much.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Drew McIntyre has earned something of a reputation for his brutality in the ring. I think we can expect to see that ruthlessness on display here.
Drew needs to utilize his unrelenting offense in this matchup. Brutality is a big part of that, Cole.
If there's an opening in your defense, expect Drew to exploit it. He won't shy away from going after an injured limb to get the better of his opponent.
This match grinded him down a little.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Oh, no, no, this ain't right.
Monsterplex!
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
German suplex.
Uh-oh.
Kick to the gut.
Double under.
Future shock.
Setting up.
One more kick.
All he has to do is capitalize.
All that's left now is for McIntyre.
McIntyre with the win.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
Perfect execution of that win, I'd say.
Drew McIntyre's.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection. The inverted Alabama slam. Boom. In the face.
Tiger suplex by Joe.
What an uppercut,
jarring.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Future shock.